What to Play presents the 10 most anticipated racing games coming out this year and beyond, all arranged by release dates. Visit our website whattoplay.com to see the complete list. You can also take part in our rankings by leaving reviews of the games that you played. If you want to become part of our growing community, you can head over to our Patreon page. Check it out in the link right in the description box. MotoGP 21. This is a playground for would-be racing managers, and this latest for MotoGP enhances the simulation experience from their previous entries, bringing in a fresh and next-generation feel in and out of the racetrack. Create that dream crew and customize every facet of their budding careers from data analysis to chief engineering. MotoGP 21 has a ton of features in store for every racing enthusiast. It's coming this 22nd of April for old and next-gen consoles. Hot Wheels Unleashed. What was once an important toy from our childhood makes a return into the gaming screen. Hot Wheels gained its household name a long time ago, and we can finally enjoy building our own racetracks and watch our favorite cars speed their way on endless pavement. And if you've been dying for Hot Wheels in video game form, then this is probably what you've been waiting for. There's a hint of nostalgia in each of these car models, and it sure takes us back to the good old days. It's coming this September 30th for old and next-gen consoles. Underground Garage. This is a breath of fresh air compared to most of the racing titles in this list. Underground Garage mixes racing and fine-tuning cars in a garage. With over 6,000 interactive parts and more than 30 vehicles to choose from, it lets your creations come to life and to be tested out on street racings, legal or illegal. Of course, every ride means there's more work to be done inside the workshop. It's a constant loop of repair, upgrade, testing, and unleashing your finished work to the world. It's set to release sometime this second quarter of 2021, exclusively for the PC. Kart Rider Drift. Nexon brings back their kart racing with more than enough upgrades to move past its mobile game limitations. Using the high-def ranges of the Unreal Engine 4, Kart Rider looks better than ever, and they're opening their doors to cross-platform play on the PC and the Xbox One, and it's still totally free to play. It features the classic item mode for those no mercy plays to the finish line, as well as an improved speed mode for a drift-focused competition. It's coming out to the PCs and Xbox Ones sometime this year. Riders Republic. Ubisoft's ambitious racing project is modernizing the extreme sports genre, and Riders Republic promises high-stakes multiplayer racing set in a gorgeous open world. Join this massive multiplayer community and select from a wide variety of activities, including snowboarding, biking, and skiing. You can push your limits and race off with others on snowy hillsides, sun-soaked canyons, and so much more. It's borrowing some notable mechanics from their previous project, Steep, and improved almost everything, including its social features. Coming sometime this year for present and next-gen consoles. Need for Speed 2021. The next chapter for gaming's go-to racing game is gearing for its release sometime this year. There's much we don't know yet, but the developers tease that the game will feature meticulous car customization and it will utilize the power of the next generation consoles. While it's still being kept under wraps, rumors are circulating regarding a Q4 2021 window alongside EA's big titles like Battlefield and FIFA. Gran Turismo 7. Sony's premier racing title will also make its comeback this year. The game is aimed to be the perfect form of Gran Turismo, combining the best things from their past, present, and future projects. There's not much information yet, unfortunately, but Polyphony is prepping themselves to bring the sequel to this best-selling racing franchise for the PlayStation 5. Old and new fans will keep their eyes open for the new features that are gonna take advantage of the PS5's power. Dangerous Driving 2. A sequel to the spiritual successor to EA's beloved Burnout series. Steering away from the linearity of the first game, Dangerous Driving 2 will offer an open-world paradise for racing enthusiasts. Aside from breezing through open tracks and fields at your leisure, it will also offer split-screen modes and online multiplayer, all hopefully filled with the crashes and vehicle damage it's known for. It's slated for a 2021 release window for the PS4, PC, Switch, and next-gen consoles. Forza Motorsport. This is a pure test of console performance for the Series X and S. Simply named Forza Motorsport, this is the first of the series built for the next gen, and it's dubbed by the devs as Automotive Entertainment Reimagined for a New Generation. No one knows yet when the game will release, but it will be available to play day one for Xbox Game Pass users. GTR 3. This is a title that has obviously been stuck in development hell. Since 2017, GTR 3 has been an ambitious project from Simbin that incorporates real-world elements into the racing genre. It's powered by the Unreal Engine 4, and it comes with realistic collision physics and a dynamic day and night cycle. Unfortunately, there has been no major update about the game's status, except maybe for its tweets unrelated to their project. But who knows, we might expect a word from them later this year and maybe a next-gen release. Before we end our video, we thank all these What to Players for supporting our channel through Patreon. For just a dollar, you can have your name plastered in our video and get exclusive What to Play rewards. Become a certified What to Player and visit our Patreon page, the link is just below.